Hello students, welcome to grammar session. Today we will discuss about the topic lesson 1. Naming words are nouns. In the previous video we learned some exercise from this lesson. So in this video we can continue for the next exercise from this lesson. Here the exercise. Rewrite the sentences given below using capital letters for proper nouns and small letters for common nouns. See, in the exercise la nama enna paaka porona kuduthirukka sentence la proper nouns edhu common nouns edhu nu identify panni common nouns are small letters and proper nouns are caps letter you start panni write panna poru. Shall we do the exercise? Fine. Here the first one. A year starts in January and ends in December. See in the sentence la namba edhu common nouns edhu proper nouns find out panni common nouns are small letters and proper nouns are capital letter you write panna poru. See, here the first noun, January. See, this is a month. So, particular nama month oda name mention panitanga. So, we have to start in capital letter. J, January. And ends in December. See, December. This is a proper noun. So, this one also a capital letter. Here the letter D, December. Now we read the sentence. A year starts in January and ends in December. Here the meaning. Oru varudam January-il thodangi December-il mudigirathu. Here the second sentence. My friends Naina and Himesh will come to India in August. See, in the sentence la nama enna enna nouns write panna porona Naina and Himesh. See, these are proper nouns because Naina, this is the girl name, Himesh, this is a boy name. So particular name mention pannadanal nama proper nouns capital letter la start panna porom. And last one, India. This is a country name. August. The same month name. So, particular, specific, these are proper nouns. So, we have to start in capital letter. Listen, students, here the nouns Naina, Himesh, India, and August. These are proper nouns. So, first letter, caps letter la start pannirukom. Here the meaning of this sentence. Enadhu nanbargal Naina matchum Himesh August madathil Indiavirku varuvargal. Coming to the next one, we enjoyed our ride to Darjeeling on the toy train. See, here the noun Darjeeling. This is a place. So particular place name namakku mention pannirukanga. So this is a proper noun. So we have to start in capital letter for D, Darjeeling. Now we read the sentence. We enjoyed our ride to Darjeeling on the toy train. Here the meaning. Bommai railil Darjeeling ku naangal savari seidhom. Here the last sentence. Rahim has a younger sister. Her name is Farzana. See, here the nouns Rahim and Farzana. These are proper nouns. So, particular boy name and girl name specific. So, these are proper nouns. We have to start in capital letter Rahim and Farzana. Now, you read the sentence. Rahim has a younger sister. Her name is Farzana. Here the meaning. Rahim ku oru thangai ullar. Aval peyar Farzana. Okay. hope you all understood this exercise. Thank you. See you on next video.